Well, today is the day. Turn in your ballots by 8 o'clock tonight, just about 2 hours from now. That is the deadline to vote for the general election.
Yes, Crem2's Casey Decker is live right now at the Spokane County Elections Office tracking ballot numbers. Hi, Casey.
Hey there. It's been a pretty busy night here, obviously, at the election headquarters, and the workers here are hard at work tabulating ballots with just about 2 hours left until we start to see some of the results. I'm here now with Spokane County Auditor Vicki Dalton. And Vicki, what is the turnout number looking like right now?
Well, the turnout number is actually looking really good. So we have over 110,000 envelopes now in possession. Probably going to hit about 140,000, so that'll give us roughly a 42% turnout, which is normal.
Yeah, how does that compare to the last time we had a mayoral election in 2015?
Well, it's a little bit less, but still, it's right in the ballpark. So it is what we would expect to see on a standard odd year election.
And how do you think, we've seen a lot of money, a lot of advertising in this particular election, how do you think that's affected the turnout that we're seeing?
Well, usually turnout really goes up when there's a lot of advertising, a lot of informing the voters about the issues and the candidates. So I would have expected this to be a little bit higher turnout, but I'm afraid that the negativity of some of the advertising has turned some voters off.
Interesting. So they kind of negated each other, the advertising and the quality of the advertising. Interesting stuff. All right. Thank you, Vicki. Yep. Well, you got just about 2 hours, like I said, a little bit less than that now to get your votes in. So make sure you bring it to a ballot box now, because at this point, you're not going to really be able to get it in the mail in time. So get to one of those ballot boxes, drop it off, make sure to get your vote counted. Reporting live from the Spokane County Election Headquarters, Casey Decker, Crem2 News.